Hey kids, and welcome back. In the last episode, we did chapter 2 of Ieyasu Tokugawa, and now we're going to do chapter 3, the Battle of Komaki Nagakute. Alright, let's get started. Alright, so we're just going to resume the battle. This is going to be exciting! Come on. Load. There you go.
Who is that? This one man will frighten me. As Anagawa, Hideyoshi and I swore to work together for the good of the land. And in he was gracious enough to send me aid in my time of need. And now, opposite me on the field of battle, our hearts are ready to fight.
It is. Oh my goodness. Not Hashibana, it is Hideyoshi Toyotomi.
It must not be lost. Spare no effort in keeping it safe.
You must follow the path that you know is right. We will stand beside you, come what may.
Thank you, Ina. I greatly appreciate your efforts. But I have to do something real quick.
Someone help me out of this mess!
Hideyoshi is a friend. I am obliged to help him in his hour of need.
There you are. Come here, my hater. You shall all die in my hands.
Lend me your strength. That should do it. Lord knows I'm surprised. It is dangerous to venture more. Tadakatsu, I need you to keep Lord Nobukatsu safe.
Stuck here finding some. Oh wow, look at this manslaughter. That is so crazy right now. You know, I just might as well go to the objectives. Because if I don't, problem. Run faster, old man.
Someone help me out of this mess! I'm not afraid to die if that's what it takes. You have my heart, so thanks.
I'm sure you got the rest, sir.
Dang,
are we losing? Seriously? What the heck? Why are all my officers, like, going down? God, you guys are so... need some help or something. So we took down most of them. We can move on. Perfect.
My warrior's pride shall drive me to greatness.
Good work. You wish to fight like that? Very well. Bam, son! Come here. Come here. Huh. You too, naughty. Speed increase, nice. So if I'm blue, speed increases. If it's red, then that means that my attack increases.
Only Gakuden Castle remains. That must be where Hideyoshi is.
Dang, look how fast I'm traveling. Old man!
Cut an old man a little slack, will you?
The ideals of women are stupid, so throw it in the kitchen!
Incredible.
die already, please? Son!
But if you two keep fighting, peace will never come.
Well, you don't say.
All the more reason that I must claim victory.
Dude, look how fast I'm traveling. Oh, this is freaking crazy. Alright, so me against Hashibana. That should be the last one. Dude, I'm... Dang, Ieyasu is so strong. And we win!
You are the better man, Ieyasu. You deserve your victory. You must promise that you will bring Lord Nobunaga's dreams to fruition.
We once swore an oath that we would work together to build a new land. As far as I am concerned, that oath still holds. Join me and build a land of peace.
Yeah.
This victory is a result of everybody's efforts.
I'm old, and I like laughing. Alright, so now we're moving on to the Battle of Sekigahara. But first we have to go to the, weapons.
Thank you for coming.
I'm not gonna do anything. Chapter 4.
Mitsunari guards the main camp with Shimazu, Konishi, Ukita, Otani, Mori, and Hikawa stationed all around. Even in death, he wields great power. Lord Hideyoshi, forgive me. But we cannot stop. Too many men have given their lives, and too much suffering has been endured.
Following the battle, Ieyasu made peace with Hideyoshi, agreeing to serve as his general. Time marched on, and Hideyoshi eventually passed away.
Aww.
Soon tensions erupted over which one of his former retainers would inherit his legacy, Ieyasu or Mitsunari Ishida. Mitsunari conspired with Kanetsugu Naoe, planning to trap Ieyasu between their two armies in a grand pincer attack. Ieyasu, however, would not be so easily overcome. Seeing through their strategy, he took the battle directly to Mitsunari. Ieyasu knew that it was up to him to carry on Hideyoshi's legacy, to fight for the peace that they had dreamed of for so long.
Leave the rest to me, old friend.
I was right, Sekigahara.
There is no hardship I cannot endure.
Yeah. What do you think about that? Holy crap. It is foggy. It's sad that Hideyoshi died, right? Life sucks sometimes.
Yeah.
Alright guys, so this is the chapter 3 that we just did. In the next episode, we'll do chapter 4 of Ieyasu Tokugawa. I'll see you guys later.